this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Thank you. Oh, look at this place. I mean, it's old, but...
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Will that be all, then? Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? I'll buy almost anything. I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Why not try your hand at a new gun, friend? Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. That cash in your pocket or your life. Not seen anything you like, stranger. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best shoot. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. Holding a weapon. There you are, as you wished. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Molding of dazzled, are you? Pleasant travel. Thank you.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. But the girl, as the very source, your United States and the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Thank you. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Got a selection of combat anytime.
Yeah.
Come on.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
I owe you one. Okay, it's all right.
Okay.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful. Down here or something? Ethan! Oh, it's you. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. You could ring those gongs by shooting them.
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
It's telling some kind of story. guess you were right. Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
Come on.
Okay.
take a look. Something's welcome. Wielding, what can I do you for? A deal well struck. Thank you. A deal well struck. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing him no. Don't get yourself killed now. took care of her. Good stuff, stranger. What can I interest you in? Come back anytime.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the Princess Fair.